Welcome to my dear welcome to VMS channel, my dear students. Now we will procedure for the solution of integral equation of convolution type, right? Now we can find the procedure for solution of integral equation of convolution type, right? For example, given equation is given integral equation is phi of x equal to f of x plus integration over 0 to x k of x minus t into phi of t dt. This is the solution, this is the integral equation, right? Volterra integral equation, this is the Volterra. Now procedure of the solution of this Volterra integral equation, right? Now here we can write apply Laplace transformation on both sides, or we can write, this is the first of all, we can take equation number 1. Sometimes questions in Laplace transformation of phi of x is equal to, we can write phi of p. That's why here we can write phi of p. After application of the Laplace transformation, variable x variable will become in p. That's why we can write phi of p. And Laplace transformation of f of x is equal to, we can write f of p. And Laplace transformation of k of x minus t. After apply the Laplace transformation of kernel of the given question, we can write here k of p, right? Now applying Laplace transformation equation to equation number 1, from 1, L of phi of x equal to L of f of x plus integration over 0 to x k of x minus t into phi of t dt. Now that equal to, we can write Laplace transformation of f of x plus Laplace transformation of integration over 0 to x k of x minus t into phi of t into phi of t dt. Now L of f of x is equal to how much, Nana? F of p plus Laplace transformation. After convolution theorem apply, we can write here, as tell me anyone, k Laplace transformation. Laplace transformation is same as k of x star phi of x. Phi of x, right? Now we can apply, now we can get f of p plus L of k of x into L of phi of x, that is equal to f of p plus, here em avutunnana, k of p plus into phi of p. Now this term bring from RHS to LHS. LHS em undan already, phi of p minus k of p into phi of p equal to f of p. Now phi of p is common, phi of p is equal to phi of p em avutundi f of p by 1 minus k of p is common, bring from LHS to RHS, it will become k of p, right? This is the this is phi of p. Now we can apply inverse Laplace transformation. Inverse Laplace transformation means we can after r we can write L inverse of phi of p is equal to L inverse of f of p by 1 minus k of p. That is equal to phi of x is equal to L inverse of f of p by 1 minus k of p. This is the solution of the integral equation through convolution type questions, right? Thank you, my dear students.